The president declared in the State of the Union that the advance of ISIS has been stopped, and that is simply not true. He says that ISIS is a religious movement. Again, he's simply wrong. To deny the fundamental religious nature of the threat and to downplay the seriousness of it is naive, it is dangerous, and it is misguided. ISIS represents the worst threat to freedom since communism.